In this lesson, you will learn about the Tosca Data Integrity Executer and its caching database. Data integrity testing consists of large volumes of data, semi-structured files, and aggregated data for validation and row-by-row comparison. Tosca DI has a built-in executor with in-memory caching to cope with these types of tests and data. The Tosca DI executor uses an in-memory caching database to temporarily store data during execution. At the end of the execution, the data is flushed. This in-memory database is used in three main use cases. Testing large volumes, for example, terabytes of data. Data is paged in and out of memory as needed to optimize performance. To normalize semi-structured and message data, such as loading up XML and JSON files. Aggregating multiple data sources, including files and databases, into a single source for further testing. Once the data is loaded into the caching database, it can then be used for validations and row-by-row comparisons. The Tosca DI executor is started in two ways. When you run any data integrity test that requires loading data into the caching database, the system will automatically start the DI executor, which can be seen in the system tray. You can also manually launch the Tosca DI executor by double-clicking on the Tricentis Data Integrity Executor Windows.exe file located in the default Tosca installation. Let's have a look at some of the options available for the Data Integrity Executor. Keep previous tables as checked by default. This is so we can view files loaded into the caching database when creating and debugging tests. Once tests are created, this can be unchecked. The Data Integrity Executor uses the caching database. The default location can be found here. In the next lesson, we will set up a connection to this caching database so we can see the data as it's stored.